He's quite a sweet fellow, really. I think I'll call him Bob. Moments later, Bob is dismembered,